Assalamu alaikum. I am Nusrat ma'am, overjoyed to announce that we are here to talk about the fifth pillar of Islam, that is Hajj. The Hajj is an annual Islamic pilgrimage to Mecca, which occurs from the 8th to 12th of Zilhajj, which is the last month of Islamic calendar. There are different states of Hajj. Ihram is a sacred state which a Muslim must enter in order to perform the Hajj. Pilgrims must wear the correct clothes. Every Muslim, no matter where he comes from, rich or poor, are all equal. Men wear two sheets of white clothes and women wear fully covered clothes. Next, they pray and circle the Kaaba 7 times in anti-clockwise direction. This is called Tawaf. Near the Kaaba are two small hills called Safa and Marwa. Muslims travel back and forth between them 7 times in what is known as Sa'i. After that, everyone goes to a place called Mina, where thousands of pilgrims stay in tents. Next, they go to the Arafat, where they seek for forgiveness. The scene reminds Muslims gathering of the Day of Judgment. On the way back, they stay at Muzdalifa, where they spend their night under the beautiful stars. There they collect the pebbles for stoning the devil. The next day is back at Mina. Everyone throws stones at 3 large walls or Jamarat. These 3 walls represent Shaitan. The Muslims then sacrifice an animal to honor Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam's experience and celebrate Eid al-Adha. Finally, the pilgrims return to Mecca to do Tawaf al-Wida or the farewell Tawaf to complete their Hajj. All Muslims are desirous to perform Hajj in their lifetime. Let's keep our fingers crossed in order to get a chance to perform Hajj. Now, let's proceed with our students.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Abdul Rahman. I am staying in UK. Okay. Today my topic is Hajj. Hajj is a pilgrimage to Mecca and Medina. It is a special journey for Muslims.
Today my topic is about Holy Hajj. Hajj is largest annual gathering of people in the world. Pilgrims wear ihram to perform Hajj and pray to Allah. Allahumma labbaik, labbaik la sharika laka labbaik. إن الحمد والنعمت لك والملك لا شريك لك.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. Me Ibrahim from class 2KG Orchid. Today my topic is about Kaaba. Kaaba is the most sacred site in Islam. During Hajj, Muslims go around the Kaaba 7 times, which is called Tawaf. you, everyone.
Assalamualaikum to all of you. My name is Mehfad. I am studying class B, George. Today I want to convey something about Safa and Marwa.
The Quran reveals that Hazrat Hajra was alone in the barren land of Mecca with her child, Hazrat Ismail alayhi salam. So Hazrat Hajra started to run between the mountain Safa and Marwa to look for water. Hazrat Ismail alayhi salam rubbing his soles on the sand and a fountain of water emerged called Zamzam. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Mohammed Ibrahim. I study in KGRT. Today I will tell you about Minna.
Minna is a tent place for Hajj pilgrims. Stoning Shaitan is done here.
Qurbani is offered here.
لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك.
From Minna, Hajis go to Arafat and Muzdalifah.
Thank you and Allah Hafiz.
Assalamu alaikum to all of you. I am Mohammed Hussain. I study in KGRT. Today my topic is Day of Arafat. On 9th of July before noon, pilgrims arrive Arafat, which is a plain 20 kilometers east of Mecca. They offer dua and seek repentance of their sins. Allah Hafiz, take care.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Muhammad Afan Bande. I study in UKG Orchid. Today my topic is Muzdalifah. Muzdalifah is a part of Hajj. We go Muzdalifah after sunset.
Ruk.
On the ninth day of Zilhajj. It is wajib to perform Maghrib and Isha together here at Isha time.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Farah. I study in UKG Orchid. Today my topic is Jamarat. Jamarat is stoning of devil.
In the holy city of Mecca, the devils are thrown on the devils. Oh, okay, good afternoon.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Mohammed Malon. I study in UKG Orchid SRM. Welcome to Sopot. Today I will recite Takbir of Hajj. Bismillah ar-Rahman. Labbaik Allahumma labbaik. Labbaik la shirika laka la labbaik. Innal hamda wal ni'mata. لك الملك لا شريك لك جزاك الله.
Assalamu alaikum friends, my name is Dani Mansoor. I study in UKG Orchid. Today my topic is significance of Hajj. Number one, Hajj is the fifth pillar of Islam. Number two, every Muslim has to perform Hajj at least once. Number three, it occurs during the month of Zilhajj. Bye.
Shaitan al-Rajim, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Man kudaya, wishes dua manga, sukat, kabool.
Amin.
Man kudaya, coronavirus, that khatam.
Amin.
Man kudaya, hajanun, haj kar, kabool.
Amin.
Kudaya, bamaran kar, shafa.
Amin.
Khudaya ashab siratul mustaqim.
Amin.
Khudaya musalmanan bat kar
raha. Amin summa amin.